Welcome to getting the most of DNS-323 RAID setup. Installing a second hard drive is very simple. The DNS-323 design eliminates the need for tools. What we'll need is the DNS-323 and an additional internal hard drive with SATA connectors. Remove the faceplate and slide the hard drive right in. Make sure to align the hard drive connectors to the SATA connectors inside the drive bay. Attach the faceplate and plug the power and Ethernet cable back into the DNS-323. Let's go back to our computer and set up our RAID configuration. Log into the DNS-323 web user interface, or what we like to simply call web UI. Type in your username and password and hit enter. Since we've just installed a second hard drive, the first screen to appear is the hard drive configuration screen. Your new second hard drive will now be formatted. The existing hard drive will not lose any data. Click on the box next to Reconfigure to RAID 1 and select Next. In order for RAID 1 to work properly, it is highly recommended to use two identical drives to ensure compatibility and smooth operation. Click on OK. The next screen is the hard drive configuration screen. Make sure the blue radial button is on, disable auto rebuild, and then click on Next. The drive will then format itself. The format results screen appears, which in this example shows success. Click on Restart. A prompt will then appear that indicates the DNS-323 is restarting. Click on OK. Log back into the DNS-323 through the web UI. Let's see the status of our RAID system. Click on Status under the Hard Drive Info. The listed categories are LAN, Device, Printer, Hard Drive, and Physical Disk Info. If we go to Tools and click on RAID on the left, we'll see RAID Configuration. Depending on the size of your disks, the initial syncing process may take some time. Also, here you have the option of enabling or leaving the auto rebuild disabled. Congratulations! Your DNS-323 is now set up as a RAID 1 configuration. Please check out our other videos, and we'd appreciate you leaving a comment. Thank you!